All right. Now, to see who goes first, poker?
Yeah, round two. Spice Baby versus Jeskai Dirtle.
All right, I see two fours.
I got a pair of four, six high.
Yeah. Folks.
You got a pair of four. Actually, you got two pair.
Oh. All
right. Okay.
We both,
you want to play?
Yep. Cool.
Sure.
I'll keep his one. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck. Go ahead.
Draw.
Just want a good clean fight. No good taxi infos. No go guard.
Spring.
Oh, it's your.
Minus under three. So you have two, take one. You have one, you take two.
You're at 19. Yep. Jay, I'm going to keep track on other dice. Just because I'm uncomfortable looking at those. It makes it hard for me to.
Yeah, it is kind of a pain.
I do that because the dots are easier to see usually.
Yeah, I mean, instead, I'll put mine right next to it. It doesn't matter.
I got mine down here.
All right, you got yours too? I'll keep mine here.
Oh my goodness, so many dice.
Here.
We can just do this if you guys want to do it.
That's fine. Cool. Appreciate it. Untap. Draw. Ball spirit shock.
Sure.
I can't. I have to do this too. I'm sorry.
I'll pass.
Go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Blink moth. Overseer.
Wow. I'll spell small.
Alright, fine. Use counter. Move to combat.
Yep.
One.
No blocks.
Alright, I'll go to 19, you'll go to 16. I'll pass turn.
Go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Glimmer Boy. Hanger back Walker on one.
Sure.
Arcbound Ravager.
I'll remand.
Okay. Goes back to my hand. You draw a card.
Yep.
I'll move to combat.
Sure.
I'll swing for one with lifelink. Sure. Go ahead. 15, I'll go to 20.
Yep.
I'll pass the turn.
One tap.
Sure.
Oh, thank God.
Suspend an ancestral.
Okay, that's fine.
Then I'll pass the turn.
I'll untap. Draw. I'll tap two. I will attempt to cast a Arcbound Ravager.
It'll resolve.
Arcbound Ravager.
Let's get rid of that one.
I'll move to combat.
Sure.
I'll swing for one.
Yep.
Sure. Okay. I'll go to 21. And you will go to 14.
Yep.
I just now realized. I'll pass the turn.
What's your instep?
Bolt the Ravager?
Bolt the Ravager, you said?
Yep.
Okay. In response, I will tap Ravager.
Yeah.
And the Springleaf Drum.
Sure.
To put a counter on Hanger Back Walker.
Sure.
I will then. If it goes like that.
Small box? If you have
mana more.
I will sack Ravager to himself to put a counter on Hanger Back Walker.
Sure.
Okay.
Also, path.
Path is good. He's exiled. I will search.
Sure.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Yeah,
okay.
Before you leave, show me that video.
Oh, yes, yes.
Forest?
Yep.
And it's your go.
Upkeep. I'll pass.
Okay. We will untap. I will draw. Tap two.
Yep,
steal over here.
Sure.
Tap two. Cranial plating. Tap. Equip cranial plating to vault screen.
Sure.
I'll move to combat. Sure. One, two, three, four, five.
What's its toughness?
It's a 5-1.
Still one?
Yeah.
Flash in the door quick.
Okay. Targeting for ETB.
I will. Cards. You have two cards?
I have three.
Three. I think I'll target myself.
Okay.
And I'll block.
Okay, I'll trade. I'll gain five.
You're at 25?
26.
26.
And then I'll pass the turn to you.
One tap.
Yep, keep.
Draw?
Yep. You have three cards in hand?
Three cards.
Cool.
No burn. No burn.
Serum Visions?
No burn.
Serum Visions is fine.
Yes!
Scry two.
Woohoo! Oh, God.
Put him back like so.
Okay. I had small pox.
Suspend another ancestral.
They're fine.
And I'll pass there.
Untap. Woo. Draw. Dark Steel Citadel.
Yep.
Oh, thank God.
Cranial plating.
What'd you bring in?
Short. Short.
Oh, I'll make you
again. Walking list on one.
Sure.
I will pass the turn. Okay.
You have two cards in hand?
I have one card in hand. Okay, in response?
Sure.
Tap steel over here.
Yep.
Put a counter on each.
Yep.
I'll ping you for two.
Okay. I'll get that.
Okay.
I don't pass the turn.
I want that. Draw for turn.
Yep.
I'll play Blink One Nexus.
Yep.
I'm gonna die. Even a lowly shot would have killed you. Actually, if you would have, you would have done anything. Any kind of burn.
Cranial plating.
Yep.
And I'm in Blink One Nexus.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, equip a cranial plating to a Blink One Nexus.
Yep.
Equip a cranial plating to a Blink One Nexus.
Yep.
Combat.
Alright, what takes with you? Yeah.
I was
showing
TJ.
Oh.
Okay, the ult resolves.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Untap.
Yep.
Upkeep.
You were doing it.
Alright, I appreciate it.
Yep, that's fine.
Draw three.
I want to put lazy together.
I'll pass the turn.
We'll untap. Draw.
Oh, man. Well, lazy definitely. Yeah, I'm gonna put the other way.
Animate.
Yep.
Equip once.
Yep.
Equip twice.
Sure.
Equip three times.
Perfect.
Combat.
Yep.
Snap bolting.
Yep.
Okay. Main phase two. Land for turn.
Sure.
Go ahead. Yep.
Draw.
But the way they have this,
they say the same
thing.
I'll move into combat.
Yep. 24.
That's the turn.
Untap. Draw.
No.
I'll attempt to cast a Hardened Scales.
Hardened Scales? Sure, resolve.
Animate.
Yeah.
Equip.
Sure.
Equip.
Sure.
Combat.
Yep. Snapcaster, target, another bolt.
Okay. Go ahead.
Untap before I draw.
Okay. Yep. Targeting?
Targeting me?
Okay, that's fine.
Okay. Draw for turn. Ooh, draw for turn.
True name nemesis.
Targeting.
Ancestral.
Targeting?
I know what you mean.
I'm moving to combat.
Yep.
Attack for four.
No blocks.
Suspend another ancestral.
That's I'll pass the turn. One tap.
Yep.
Draw. Etch champion.
Okay. Remand.
Okay. I will pass the turn.
Boy, Joy just put draw two cards on the stack with one card library.
What's up? Yeah. Upkeep. For turn.
Okay.
Four.
No blocks.
16.
Pass the turn. On tap. I'll draw for turn.
Hang her back on one.
Sure.
It's champion. Most games are really short. Oh, a hanger back comes out with two counters.
Yep. Whoops. Forgot about that. Oh, snapcaster, target only you want.
Targeting remand?
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. He goes back to my hand.
Nope. That was their money.
Pass. Pass turn.
This is really
yep.
No, not at all.
No, I know what this is. Never mind. I know what this is.
Throw.
No,
yeah,
yeah,
Okay.
Shock.
Which one?
Six, right?
Yeah. This one.
I'll cast the bolt, targeting you.
Alright, that's fine, I'll go to three.
Cast another bolt, targeting you. I fetch for a steam vent.
So you hit all four bolts. Yeah, pretty game.
Alright. I will keep it.
So I GTA Grand Prix promos each. See, what? I know Battlefield was Grand Prix. I think GTA was. No, maybe it was Josh. I don't know. Promo GTA, whatever that was.
I got you. Yeah, that deck is nasty. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Alright. I will go Ornithopter,
sure.
Ink Moth Nexus,
yep.
Fall Scourge.
Sure.
Good evening. I'll pass the turn to you.
Yeah. Shot.
Okay.
Suspended Ancestral.
That is A-okay with me.
Go ahead.
I'm tapped.
I'm not sure what
draw.
I think about. Well, I'll give you my thoughts on it later. So
I got you. No, you're fine. Well. I'll shock and a ball scourge.
Sure.
I thought it's easy.
You're at 14, correct?
I am indeed.
Are you quad sleeping days?
I'm double sleeping.
Okay, just
why?
Double. It looked like there was
yep.
more than that. Wow.
Combat.
Yep.
One.
Sure. 17.
15. Good.
Upkeep.
Yep.
Wait, that's double sleep?
Or triple sleep, excuse me.
Okay, I'm about to say. I'm going blind. I mean, I may still be going blind.
I'll show.
Okay, you go 15?
Pass the turn.
On tap. Draw. Sorry, you're in
the middle of the game.
Never mind. Blink moth.
Sure.
I'll move to combat. Two.
Sure. I'll go to 13.
Alright, I'll go to 17.
There's not exactly a lot of legs. Probably very little.
Show you the rest of my hand.
But what I've got, you know, conservative.
Ravager?
I'm not really.
Sure. He's good. I'll pass turn.
Right. I mean, that's stuff I'm building for EDH, Aton. Like, I'm going to use Atonicod.
You're going to bolt Ravager?
Yeah, Atonicod. It's going to be like.
Modular trigger?
Where other travel decks are just kind of like.
Put it on the order
level. Build up power and toughness and bling shit. I'm going to be casting. So,
upkeep.
It's going to be a little different.
I can see
that.
And it said on the radio, it was like, there's top priority.
Untap. Draw. I'll move to combat. Three. All right, I will choose to search.
Sure.
And I'll take two. Okay. I'll go to 18.
Yep.
If you weren't for progress, you would be a legacy stage.
No joke.
So you bolted and you passed.
He was my favorite. Like, between him and Alicia, who smiles at death, I think those are my two favorite. Pretty good about those guys.
I will tap two.
Too young is the
steal over here. Sure. Now I'll pass her.
Yeah.
Pass the turn.
Untap. Upkeep. Draw. I'll attempt to cast an Ornithopter.
Sure.
I'll animate a Blink Moth Nexus.
Sure.
I'll move to combat. I'll swing for three.
I've only been back in for
months. I'll go to 9.
Calibration.
Okay. Before damage. I'll tap over here. I'll put a +1/+1 on each of my creatures.
I got it. Thank you.
I've done some pretty extreme buy-in over the last.
I didn't see that.
I
didn't really know for such a short.
No. Well, I started off in commander, and then just kind of worked my way.
I'm gonna path another vault scourge.
You're pathing the vault scourge? Okay. That vault scourge is exiled. I will opt not to search. All right. Does my trigger resolve, or my ability resolve? My ability resolves.
I'm gonna go squad your nexus.
Okay. So you will take two.
What's up, Matt?
Nine.
Nine? Still okay. Yeah. Is it 11?
And then the next one.
I will tap two. I'll play a walking list though. On one. Sure.
Okay.
I'll pass the turn.
Casting.
That's fine.
One thing about it is with my commander, I don't want any reprints of ATOG or any of the TOG. I want them all out of the original set. Like, the original Antiquities ATOG. I want everything out of the original set, but I don't want any reprints of it at all.
You seen the Cookie Monster
altar?
The famous.
Looks
like a purple.
Okay, I'll opt not to search.
I'll have to check that out. I'll have to look. That sounds pretty stupid.
I'll untap.
I'm afraid I have to get back to it.
Draw for turn.
Yep.
For such a short time, that's a gorgeous collection.
I'll move to combat. Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bolus.
I've tapped over to you. Oh, I'm going to watch my list.
Bolus.
That's fine. Okay.
This is my first.
Sorry, that sounded really bad. That wasn't a knock on the door. That was actually my sorry. That sounded really bad. That's not what I'll take two
Before damage. I'm gonna pawn.
Take three.
Yep, you'll take three. I'll pass the turn. Okay, in response?
Sure.
Thank you. You tapped out and you just played a land this turn?
I did.
Will it face for two?
Sure. Go to three.
Okay.
Pass the
turn. Untap. Upkeep. Draw. All screwed.
Sure.
Animate an Inkwell Nexus.
Sure.
I'll move to combat.
Yep.
One at you, one at Nahiri.
I'll go to two. Nahiri, one at you.
Yep. I'll move to my instep. Yep. Faster.
I'm plus Nahiri.
Okay.
And I'll pass the turn.
Untap. Upkeep. Draw. Animate.
Sure.
Combat. Two at your face, one at Nahiri.
I'm going to plus it alliance. Escalated. You sacrifice an attacking creature and I'll gain 4 life.
I'll sacrifice link 1.
I'll go to 6.
And then you'll take 2.
2, go to 4.
Yep, and I gain 1. 19. Dark step. Sure. Fast turn. Combat. One at you. Or one at Nahiri.
Very, very interesting deck, sir.
One card in hand?
One card in hand.
Storming Norman?
They were stupid.
I'm back to Storm.
Flushing the deck.
Target.
Sure.
Okay. That's fine. I gain 1.
Yep.
Tap 3. Etch.
That fucking sucks. I'll respond to Etch then. I will remand it.
Go ahead.
All right.
You almost had a tight one there.
All right. Draw for turn.
Mm-hmm.
I will. What will I do? Plus.
Jokes on you. This is my plan.
This
one.
Draw a card.
Untap. Draw. Ash.
First one. And then I put that
cover in. Flush your staff catcher,
yep.
I'll target.
And then I'm stuck. I lose the game.
Okay. I'll pass turn. Because
there's a lag.
Ooh! Alright.
One spicy.
One shot.
Roll for turn.
Yep. I mean, what a Delta.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
I'm not a bad magic player all the time.
No, just 90% of the time.
Just 95.62%
plus the year. That's fine.
Precision is.
Yeah.
I want
18?
I'll pass the turn.
I'm going to draw. I view it as part 19, yeah.
That's okay. That's
okay. Cool. Finally, we got there.
Pass the turn.
Can only swing so many times before eventually I just get fucked.
Let's see here.
That'd be really terrible.
Yep.
It's protection with colors, right?
Yep.
Color hero.
Who's still going?
They're pouring
each other.
Attack for two.
Block.
Let's roll.
Sure. Okay. Snap dies.
Are you up here every week for modern?
On tap. Oh, for the most part. I try to be.
I'll be up here next week. I've got to hit the road.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I've run out of time.
Yeah, I got you.
But we'll get together on it modern next week.
Sounds good.
They usually hold modern play on Friday, right?
Yeah, something like that. It's either Friday or Saturday. I'm gonna attempt to cast Crane Blade.
Okay. We'll get together.
Sure.
We'll get together. Absolutely. The next Friday.
I'll see you around.
What was your name?
Robert. What was yours?
Dustin.
Cool.
I'll see y'all then.
See you later.
Yeah, you too, man.
Crane Blade's good.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yeah.
I'll shoot at you. Okay, you'll take two.
Sure.
I'll pass turn.
I've already
made only 100
plus.
That's fine. So your missions. Untap. Draw. Number one. Combat. Two at you. Miss your yard? Sure.
Yeah.
I'm going to target Blessed Alliance.
Yeah.
One
foil, one off foil. One foil, offset, one off foil, offset.
In response?
Sure.
Heroic and rational. We can't protect from colors. We got there.
Shouldn't have taken that first two damage.
But you didn't see that coming.
Didn't. Did not see that coming.
One, two, three.
5, 6, 7.
I like lands.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Yeah, as bad as it.
That game, I didn't want to see any more lands. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. I'll keep. Let's try one. Yeah, we'll top that. Alright. Draw. Blink Moth Nexus.
Sure.
Mox Opal. Vault Scourge.
Sure.
18. I'll pass.
Yeah. It works.
Best card, 17. Untap, draw. Blink Moth Nexus.
Sure.
I'll move to combat. 1.
16.
Okay. I will go to 19. I'll tap 2. I will attempt to play Steel Overseer. I've got. Good.
Why am I swinging with
that?
I
don't
swing with it. I'm getting sleepy.
Hey, that's fine. And,
yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was like.
The treasure bind into Searing Visions, which I play.
I'll pass the turn. Untap.
Draw.
It looks fun.
Yeah.
You got a card at the
that's a mega blocker, is what that thing is.
Yeah. Okay.
So
it does give
me.
Activate a
Blink
Moth Nexus.
Sure. Really
want
to get
another.
You know, round two door prizes.
Yeah.
Woo! Andrew Tedder.
You want to burn that card?
And Travis. There you go.
Yay! Get the bolt.
I'll float one.
Something cool. Sure.
Okay. I'll move to combat.
Sure.
One at you.
15.
Yeah.
Pass turn. Shot. Okay. 13.
Why?
I'll helix this.
Okay. You go to 16.
Yep.
Untap. Draw. I'll pass turn.
Sure.
That's fine.
Treasure Cruise. I played in Frontier.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Yeah, it's
sometimes I do, but I don't think so. You have Nahiri and Leak in hand. Nahiri is awesome.
Bless her.
That's fine.
Best turn.
Untap. Draw. Pass turn.
Lands open?
Sure.
Plus to
8. I'll pass turn.
What's that?
What are you talking about?
Steeler.
It's a
That's fun. You can grab Snapcaster Mage?
Sure. No, I'm gonna grab a...
If you know what I mean.
It's gonna respond.
Sure.
Natural state. Wait, an anthropomorphic elf, so...
It's a card.
Yeah, I don't think that's how that works.
You had me in game two.
Really? I must have missed it. I'm sure I missed it.
You didn't read the card and you just scooped.
What do you mean?
I was trying to meme you and you just went with it.
Well, how so?
I missed something. What just happened?
I know I fucked up when I should have cracked those fetches a lot sooner.
It had nothing to do with the fetches.
And it had to do with
several mistakes. You needed to read the card.
What, on S Champion?
No, on
Sacred Alliance, the Blessed Alliance. Yep. Even though it's indestructible, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
He still has to sack it regardless.
Hexproof and indestructible, yeah?
Wow.
That's why I asked you, Jay. I'm like, did the guy just scoop because of that?
Yeah. He just scooped. I was like, okay, cool.
I must not have been too familiar with that.
You're fine.
The card.
Now
but
know.
that's why you always declare your modes and your targets and you play it out. Always.
Sure.
It's a learning experience. Now that you've made the mistake, you won't make it again.
You just did that to me?
I just memed you.
Whatever, man.
Just memed you.
I mean...
I didn't expect that card.
You're gonna show up on the
it's
Magic Circle Dragon subreddit.
I'm sure somebody's gonna fucking call me out on it. It always happens. I always make some huge mistake, and then your fan base is just like, this guy sucks.
No.
They always clown on him. It's cool, though.
That's right. Karma got me in the second game. I haven't seen any shenanigans today, and it really bothers me. Like, I could kill a turn two in this deck with a red hand. And it's just like, okay.
The right hand, does the right hand involve any small
effects?
Yeah.
Or walking ballista.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Oh, my God. I
yeah, now you see the play.
Ballista is under here.
With the right hand, it's good game.
Yeah.